today's video, Crustina is about to get detailed, boy. So at the last Richard Made Safe event, I ran into some guys that were like fans of the videos. They live in my town, actually. So that's pretty dope. And I was like, yo, bro, we detail cars. We'd love to detail your car. I was like, word, how much you guys charge? He's like, bro, just bring it through. I was like, for real? I didn't have much to do today, so I was like, yo, I hit him up, and now I'm on my way to go get Crustina detailed. Excited, man. Can't wait to see how clean the car comes out, because right now the car is so bad, it's ridiculous. Like, the car is so dirty, it looks nasty. And I need some more pictures from my Instagram, man. I know you guys are like, yo, Zosh, bro, how come you don't post, bro? Zosh, post more often, bro. Now this gives me a time to post more, so can't go wrong with that. I made it to the spot where getting the car detailed, and this guy made my day already. He said I'm an icon, bro.
Pretty much.
That's crazy.
Yo, that's crazy as
fuck. Introduce yourself, man. Introduce who you are, what you do, what's your occupation, what do you do, homie?
All right, well, my name is Matt.
That's Matt, guys.
I'm from Yonkers, New York City.
Oh, snap, Yonkers? Okay, in the building, son.
Yeah. mainly what I do right now, I'm just detailing on the low. And if somebody were to need any type of detailing done for their car, that's what me.
David, cutting the hose.
Speaking of David, introduce yourself. Yeah. What's up, Dave? What's going on? You on the vlog now. You on the vlog. What's popping?
Yep, sitting here cutting the hose.
That's what we do,
David,
bro.
I'm also a detailer. I just do it for myself and my car. And then I'm building an EG, too.
I'll show you guys that.
Yeah. So then I'll be on YouTube for that to stick to the build.
I'll be on that channel as well, too. Show some love to the locals, man. You got to show love. So Crustina today is getting her first, detailed, like this, bro. Like, you guys seen in the previous clip when I showed you guys like all the stuff that they're gonna use to clean. It's all his stuff. That, and what we're gonna use today, some one-step sealant, some chemical guys, and some Meguiar's tech wax. Oh, yeah. Never heard of that. And ultimate paste wax. So should be a treat. This should be
clay bar.
Yeah,
clay.
The synthetic.
Clay bar. Oh yeah, I gotta. Yo, synthetic. Put some respect on it, son.
Respect it.
I'm not sure if I showed you guys how dirty the car. Oh, maybe you can see it now. Like, look at that. Just ridiculous webs. Back is just horrible, bro. It's horrible. It's dirty. I don't know if you guys can see. I wish I had a better lens right now. Sometimes the 12 millimeter isn't that good, but the car is really dirty, bro. You can see it like all right there. I hope you guys can see it. So, should be a huge before and after.
Now back to the show.
Is washed now. The homie Matt is about to wax this thing and sealant and all the other stuff. But look at the difference, dude. That is insane. Oh my lord. I never thought I'd actually have this car clean, to be honest with you. Like, owning it for like 4 years and like the last 3 years being painted and like unclean and stuff, I never thought that this car would like reach this. This is just insane. Oh my god, bro. Yeah, hard work. Well, not hard work, long work. I'd say long work and dedication.
Yeah.
Long work. That's insane, bro. Wow. That's insane. After wax, the sun's going down a little bit, but yo, this thing is crazy clean. Unreal, man. Unreal. That is, that's insane.
What's even better now is that the color has more depth in it.
Yeah, it really does. Let's look at this. This is my first time seeing this. 2018 SI. Dang. Yo, this is nice as hell inside of it. Yo, I like the black guys. I'm not the only one. Ah, I told you. Bro, we saving the forest out here, bro. Oh, that's sick. That's what I like to see. Yo, this thing's clean, bro. You're gonna slam it too with, oh, that's gonna be dope. Get like a review video of it. That'd be sick. I'm down whenever you're ready, bro. That is insane. My first time ever seeing this motor. Earth Dreams. Wow, that's crazy, man. And it's what, a 1.5T?
Yeah. 1.5T.
So how much power these things put down?
205.
205?
Just like the old one, but I think it's lying.
Dang, you throw an intake on it, it's gonna really wake up.
Yes, spacer.
That's insane, yo. So what's up with the car, bro? What's going on with the car?
Oh man, she's gorgeous.
Apparently, I guess he has my old hood that if you guys are like long time followers of the channel. Yeah, he says it's worth more. I'ma sign it, bro. We're gonna sign it and put it on eBay and see how much we can get for it. Yeah, we'll see how much we can get. Yeah, my chewed up front splitter, yeah.
What happened to the splitter?
It's at my new one's at home. That was on my diffuser? Yeah, my diffuser's probably trash, bro. Like, I've never cleaned it. It's probably trash. Yeah. Yeah, right there, homie. Yeah. Boom.
I remember when you texted me that. You're like, yeah, man, you got
the nasty marauder, man. I'm like, got to, bro. It's only right. Uh-huh. It's only right. Damn, hey, it looks really good on the side. Dirty, right? Man, watching my videos while he's working. Yo, that's man. Insane.
I want to beat him one day, bro. And then we see you at the track. I'm like, yeah. Where first is from, bro? We out. Like, we see the top of the stall, dude. I'm like, oh, he's fine.
Oh, shit. I got to do a burnout and sign the driveway. Yeah. That is insane.
That one's a year old.
I can say that one. That was mine. He's at work right now. His car's fine. Yeah, yeah, it's fine. Yeah, he's a lineman tech at Tires Plus. All right, David, I appreciate it, brother. Matt.
Yeah.
All right,
bro.
Appreciate it. Man. Your name?
Jose.
I'm a two-step for these guys. Let's see what happens when I two-step. Oh, man. I hope it shoots fire. Look at all the smoke. Y'all just got back from
David's house.
We just came back home from getting the car detailed, and boy, yo, Crustina is popping, son. If I didn't do these daily upload things, then I'll like wait till tomorrow to show you guys like how she shines in like freaking daylight. But yo, she is But huge thanks to Matt and Dave for detailing the car today, man. I'm so glad I got in contact with them. I actually met them at the track. They're fans of the channel. And brothers hyped me up all day. Like, man, those are the homies right there. I appreciate y'all. Thank you guys so much for detailing Crustina today, man. I really do appreciate it. But thank you guys so much, man. I really do appreciate what you guys did for me today. That was a big solid. Thank you guys so much. I don't think my splitter came in the mail today because my mom would be like, you got a package in. I don't see my package, so it'll probably come tomorrow. So delay video one day of getting the splitter installed. They also gave me these two. They also gave me this. So hey, man, thank you guys a lot, cause now I can keep my car clean, boy. I already got the Griot's Garage Speed shine, but now I got the Best of Show, boy. I don't even have a show car, but I'm about to be the Best of Show. And I also got the Waterless Car Wash by Chemical Guys. So that is sick. I do appreciate them for doing. So thank you guys again for giving me this. I really do appreciate it, dog. But that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, enjoy it, you know what I'm saying? You want to just, you know what I'm saying, get a grip tape measure and go like that, man. smack that like button for you, but that'd be greatly appreciated. Hit the post notifications to be, I don't know what I'm talking about. And I finally did what you guys been asking me to do for the longest. You guys wanna rep Marauder, but don't wanna have the banner? Don't even trip, bro. Link down below, you know what I'm saying? Link down to zoshmfg.com to snag one up today. But other than that, I'm gonna catch y'all next one. I'm out. Peace, bye. This outro sucks.